visual about kind of where we came from. And we'll ask some more questions right after Steve McAdams rolls the clip up here. These guys haven't seen it. I had this put together for them, so Leah, it's a nice little surprise. Walk down Liberty Lane.
Thank you. We were kids, guys.
Lee and Kevin are gonna relive it right here. They never had a chance to stand on stage together. So we'll wrap this up. Alright, so with bodybuilding evolving as quickly as it has, we're looking at over 32, 33 years of our career, and there's a lot of people that came into this sport that probably didn't see a lot of those pictures. So those were good memories and good times, but of course it started at this level for all of us. We weren't born looking like that. It took a little bit of time. So we got any more questions over here? Anybody? Yes, sir. Now that the career is over, how are we eating now? We'll start with Lee as the older statesman. Are you still eating beans and rice? Or
well,
I
let's tell you what.
Movie, like, it was like nine meals with so much protein carbs. Just, I'm just curious, how is it now?
How is it changed?
So you guys are
really well, the quantity of food is not as great as it was because guess what? I eat like a horse then. I train like a horse then, so I eat like a horse. Now I'm not training as heavy. Now this often, so the amount of calories are a lot lower, but the quality of food is still identical. I've never believed in junking my body with trash food. I didn't do it then, I don't do it now. So I still make sure that I take in good quality food. You know, I ate breakfast as oatmeal, eggs, you know, walnuts, blueberries, you know, good common sense stuff. And then lunch is, of course, baked or grilled chicken and vegetables. Sweet potato, you know, then a snack in between. It's good, healthy protein shake, you know, and so forth. Then I have another protein meal that will consist of maybe baked chicken, mixed veggies, sometimes spinach, brown rice. So it's still good quality nutrition because you want to take care of your body. You want to manage your age so that after the game is over, you're still alive. And your arteries are not pumped with a bunch of crap, cholesterol. I don't want to die with heart disease. So I thought about that back when I was competing, and I'm still doing the same thing today. I'm thinking nutrition, I'm thinking long-term health.
So the McDonald's I had on the way here. Wisdom, that's why I had on, learned a few things. I typically pretty sound like I used to, but I don't have a problem eating a pizza and having a burger. And I'm not a heavy drinker. I have a glass of wine here or there, but I mostly drink coffee, tea, and water. I still eat the foundational foods and chicken and rice and the egg whites and oatmeal. But part of what I look forward to now at my age is when we were competing and traveling, we were limited to carrying our chicken and rice in a Tupperware and eating the same stuff. I have a tendency to splurge, so I find the finer restaurants that I can when I travel the world. And I definitely indulge, but it's typically, you know, the steak and the asparagus and the potatoes. But I fall off the wagon from time to time, and when I do, I feel like I've earned it. I'm only 215 now. I competed at 212, so I'm only 3 pounds over. It's just distributed a little bit differently. The shirt doesn't come off until the lights go out. So the ego is a little bit gone, but you know, I realize what I accomplished, so I'm very comfortable in my own skin, but I don't have a problem with a little bit of junk here and there.
Yeah, I would have to agree with Lee and Sean. Just make sure you're eating, you know, balanced meals. You're getting your fruits and vegetables, and your protein is coming from a clean source. I eat about 3 times a day. Try not to overeat. I don't really eat a lot of dairy products at all. I kind of try to stay away from the dairy. But yeah, just I eat clean for my protein. I only take fish or chicken breast as usual. Once in a while, I might have a steak here and there. But I try to stay pretty healthy with my eating. One thing about the sport of bodybuilding, when you've done it as long as we have, you learn discipline, you learn the proper things that to feed your body, and which is really important. I mean, I have brothers that they don't eat the way that I do, and family members, they don't eat the way that we do. One thing that Lee said was, you know, you want to make sure your cholesterol and all these things, and you know, one thing about bodybuilders, one thing we do after we, during my career and after the career, is I've always went to the doctors and got my physicals and checkups. And, you know, you're so in tune with what your body's doing, whatever you put into it, you're going to recognize it. So my advice is just, you know, to try to eat as healthy and clean as possible and go and get your regular checkups. That's what we do.
Another question over here?
How do you think about nutrition?